Gaining knowledge is the first step to wisdom. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about Cochin Shipyard Limited. Face value of the scrip 10 rupees, 52 weeks high 491.7, dated 20th of January 2020. 52 weeks low 209 rupees 10 paisa, dated 24th of March 2020. Closing price 352.25, dated 11th of August 2020. This is the 15 days data analysis. According to this, 358.25 access and resistance, support level is 321.8. This is according to the 15 days data analysis. The traded volume is pretty impressive. This is a 1 month data analysis. According to this, the resistance level is 358.25, support level is 319.7, and the traded volume is pretty impressive. Here you can see this is a 1 year graph. From the month of April to June, the scrip is moving in a sideways movement, and some selling pressure has pushed the scrip down in the month of June. After the June, the scrip is moving in a pattern of higher top and higher bottom, which indicates an upward movement only. According to the RSI, Relative Strength Index, it is neither in overbought nor in oversold situation. It's in the middle. A Japanese candlestick chart clearly indicates the scrip is moving in an upward movement only. The support levels. The present support level is 321. Below 295 is indicated. Below 295, 252 is indicated. If the scrip comes down with the volume, certainly it's going to test all these levels. At present, there is no such scenario. The scrip is moving in an upward movement only. Let's assume the scrip is going to make an upward movement only. Why? Because it's forming an W formation below. Let's assume if the scrip breaks above 360 level, then it can make a very big movement upside. The upside level can be 450 also, and above 450, 492 is indicated. Above 492, it can make a very big movement upside, subjected there should be a huge volume. The total study which we have done in this particular recording is based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. The risk factor is there. Here I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video. Purpose, knowledge sharing. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button so that you can get the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.